Hey guys, so this is Harshan. As you might have seen in the title, this video is about the flash trigger. You know, it's supposed to be used with this flash to trigger it wirelessly, but after a few months the battery dies and this is what is left. So how you can use this again, how to replace the battery, this is what I'm going to tell you. So this needs a different kind of battery, which is not usually available. You have to order it from Amazon or somewhere where you might find the camera equipment easily. So I ordered a product from Amazon, that is this battery. So let's see. This is simple packaging, nothing else. And I ordered a lot of them because maybe I'll need them in the future. Okay, let it be aside. So these are the batteries. You'll need just one of them. And so to open this, you have to see, there's a screw inside. You have to find a hole where the screw might be. So you have to open it. For the purpose of video, I'm showing you by opening it. Actually, I opened it before and I removed the battery from inside. And there's a lock in this. So I already removed the battery from inside earlier. Now let's get this battery outside. So you can see this is the battery and it's supposed to go here. And here it is. Now let's close it down. This is the tricky part. And here we go. So there's light. Now let's see if it's on. And it works now. So all you have to do is change the battery and the wireless remote will be functional. This you can do it with any other kind of model. This one is Godox TT522. So if you have some other flash, you can do this trick with them too. You just have to change the battery and everything will be working and fine. And the batteries, I think this one here cost me 200 rupees for 5 batteries. So not that expensive, are cheap to buy and gets the works done. So thank you for watching the video and do like and comment and share.